guys, okay, and welcome to episode 11 of Race to the End, joined by Ty and Jake.
Where are we?
And last episode was a bit of a shambles. Didn't really end as we planned it to. But, yeah. What are we actually doing this episode?
Tying to count my some diamonds.
I'm going to go and get Jake's diamonds because I got fortune.
Alright, where are you? Come on.
Can we get a fortune
pickaxe? Why can you not just give Jake your pickaxe?
Because. I'm not going to.
Yeah, got that.
Because
night time, everyone's
sleep.
Oh, okay. Let's go to sleep. I live on my base. My pet's pleased. Yeah.
Alright.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, me and Jake are going to get diamonds.
Big adventure.
What are you going to do? Are you going to come with us?
I'm, no.
You're going to go and slice some enderman? You better.
Go very slowly. Woo!
I killed a man!
Ah!
It's a spider!
I've marked them very well, okay? So this is where the mine shaft is down there. Diamonds are down here. I don't know how far, I did mine quite far. Dun 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 dun. Oh, there, that didn't actually go too far.
Diamond. Wait, you just literally just gone down here.
Okay, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, would you like to stand back? So...
Okay, standing back. And there's a crying baby in the background.
Oh my god, Jake.
Oh, there's one on the ceiling as well.
Where did you guys go?
I got a total of 10 diamonds.
Wait, have you just gone straight?
You can have... Oh, I don't know how many games.
Oh my god, Jake, sort that baby
Thank
out.
You.
Is that alright?
Four more sisters outside!
There's 2 diamonds, alright.
Yeah, that's fine. And the next one is to go right, and then go straight forward.
What?
Right. Go straight, go. Down
is there
here.
More diamonds?
Nope, nope.
Yeah, more diamonds down here.
More diamonds?
Yeah. Yaha. Goes on for quite some time. So we'll be here forever.
Okay, I have to wait a while, because,
Where the hell have you gone?
Down the mine.
Do I just carry on? Like, down the...
Oh, it's so far.
Oh well, I guess I'm just gonna follow the torches.
Hey, where are you?
There are many torches.
Hey, come straight forward.
Straight forward, what?
Come straight forward! Down this like line! Through the ravine.
What? I'm going back to where we found the normal ones.
Where the hell have you...
You know when you go straight through the mine?
Yeah.
Like, you come down, you go straight through, and it goes through the ravine, doesn't it? Like, then it carries on the mine.
So straight down, alright? Keep going. Yeah,
yes, keep going straight.
I am very confused as to where you two are.
Just keep going straight down the Minecraft? Mineshaft.
Is that you? Oh, yeah. Alright, come on. Dun, dun, dun.
I don't know how far I found diamonds!
Oh, yeah, I can't mine them for you in a minute if you want.
Where were they, George?
They're by some obsidian.
Will they buy loads of, like, torches?
Oh, I need to fucking eat again. Sprinting down this thing or jumping takes a lot of...
George, they're my diamonds.
No, they're not, I found them.
Yeah, look, I put loads of torches up here because I found these diamonds.
No, they're definitely mine.
They're my diamonds.
I found them.
They're mine.
I'll break them with my pickaxe.
No, they're mine. Ty, look, I put loads of torches up here because I found diamonds down here.
Ah, no, they're definitely mine.
These are my diamonds.
My server.
So, some of my diamonds.
My server.
Stop picking up my diamonds, please.
No.
I only picked up 3, so someone obviously picked them up. I've only picked up 3.
Yeah, with George.
I didn't pick up any, what are you on about?
George, can I have my diamonds, please?
What diamonds?
Let's go and get them.
George,
please. Please,
oh my god.
Please.
Don't attack me!
Please. We'll attack him with the art of annoyance. Just please.
Give me 2.
2. There's definitely more than 5, because there's 4 diamonds there. Fortune 3.
George.
What?
Give me the diamonds.
I don't have any more diamonds.
Slowly.
Oh shit, that's really creepy.
George, you gave me a diamond.
That's so fucking creepy.
I cornered him.
That's so creepy. Wow. Alright, no, don't
give
hit
me. Give me my diamonds.
Don't actually hit me, goddamn. Fucking hell, there's so much lava everywhere!
Have my diamonds, please, George.
There's so much lava! Ah! This way.
Give me my diamonds!
I'll jump!
Go on, then.
You'll lose all your diamonds.
Can I please just have my diamonds, please? I did find them legit.
Go. Operation Clean Up Lava. Yeah!
Right, give me one more.
That's it! That's genuinely it!
We're going on a hunt. You said that last time, and then you gave him one, so you obviously got more. Ah, fuck you, zombie.
George, give me my diamonds.
That's it!
You've had three, entire three, so we got one extra.
Where the fuck is the exit?
I know where it is, I'm going, it's real. Shit, that's Nori. I just don't know.
God damn, where did I run?
Okay, I'm lost.
I am genuinely lost. Just follow the many multiple torches.
Oh, shit, is it this way? Fuck, it's not this way.
Do you have any more then, George?
George.
He's quiet. He's got some.
George!
How long do you reckon it'll take him to type? Do you reckon we can kill him before he types?
Probably.
I'm not gonna try.
Don't fucking try it.
All I want is my diamond.
Whoa, I joined the wrong server! I joined mine!
Right, George, where is it? Here it is, kill it!
Kill it. That's not really nice.
No!
Let the lava out!
What did you do?
Ty! Kicked me!
Okay, I'm sorry.
Alright, we got diamonds then. I'm sure if you ask nicely, he might give you one.
Yeah.
He's gonna have my diamonds.
Oh shit, I found a room.
Please,
get out the bloody brewing stand, god damn it.
George, please, can I have my diamonds? I did find them legitly. That's mine.
Just throw it on the ground.
Okay. I believe him now.
Oh, damn. Sorry, I'm one in redstone.
Hey, how many do you have?
I have three.
Oh shit, spider.
How many have you got total?
I got 12 in total.
12?
Yeah, like all together, like from the ovens.
Okay, here we go. How many should I give you? I'll give you all of them, actually.
Thank you, love you.
I'll keep one for compensation.
Swear to God, if I watch this episode in like a month's time and you have my diamonds, I'm gonna kill you so hard.
Who?
George, everyone wanna watch this episode of this, if he has them, I'm still gonna kill him.
I got three diamonds.
It's gonna be the most elite trap you've ever seen, and it's just gonna be amazing.
I got three diamonds out of that, I'm happy.
Yeah, I'm happy, I got 14. I can make a diamond pick and I go into champ. If I know.
I don't even know where the fuck I'm running anymore.
I'm dead.
Get up!
Ty, you should have used your water bucket.
I didn't have one.
Oh, did you lose all your diamond, your fortune and shit?
Yep.
Oh, fuck. Oh. That's why I always carry a water bucket on me. Ty, where the fuck did you die?
I got your chicken, it's all good.
I don't fucking give a shit about chicken.
Balls.
That's bullshit.
Oh, no, fuck. You didn't. Well.
God damn, the water bucket you always carry one. I carried one to the nether.
I did, but I didn't fucking have it full.
Duh.
And God. I couldn't jump up the fucking block. It wouldn't fucking jump up.
So you lost your fortune pick.
I got your chest plate.
I don't care about chest plate.
The fortune is the way. But
I lost both my pickaxes, my sword, my diamond axe and diamond shovel.
Oh no.
And three diamonds.
Oh,
and about 15 levels.
God damn it.
That's annoying.
How did you fall in?
because it was just a drop.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I was mining lapis and then I fell.
God dang it. Alright,
Ty, I nearly just walked into the fucking same thing.
How are both of you dying then? Okay, let's go for the ship.
Oh my god, wow. I am genuinely very lost.
For fuck's sake, I got fishing spawn and I'm breaking. Which is
Enderman!
Not
bad for mining. That's not an Enderman, a skeleton.
It's not bad for mining, but fuck's sake, I wanted something. I wanted some fortune. I'm sorry, Tyus. God damn it.
Why the fuck do you call him Tyus?
It's a nice name.
Oh shit, hello.
Who the hell? How do you make balls?
Bowls?
Glass bowls.
Three glass.
I made 12 of them.
Three glass.
They're in the chair.
Damn it, fucking angry Tom.
I've just lost a shit ton of diamonds. And I'm not happy.
Well, no.
I have 2 diamonds to get shit, back. Man. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15 diamonds. Great. So I lost 15 diamonds in total.
How many diamonds do you have?
I have 2.
Right, come here.
No, there are your diamonds.
Shit.
Oh, you want to...
Oh my god! No!
Like, if you want to, you can make a diamond pick, okay?
Oh, thank you.
Nice. It's no problem. What was I gonna do? Oh, I need to sort my room.
Oh my god, I found the torches. I found the fucking torches.
So, this needs to be covered up.
Oh my god, thank god. I'm heading back.
I saw this room so much, it looks so bad.
I'm heading back.
Screw it, I'm just gonna use my new pick. Holy shit, this pick's fast. Ty, don't worry, you all get all your shit back, don't worry.
Ty, I have a gift for you.
I don't want anything.
No, believe me, you want it.
If it involves cheating, I do not want it.
No, it doesn't involve cheating.
What the fuck? Oh, it was a block I shit me up in.
Really? A block?
No, the block opened my door. It was very scary.
No.
I'm going to sleep with the pigs. Because that is what I am now.
Just don't say sleep with the fishes. That's completely different.
I am just a peasant.
Ty, I have a gift.
I am at one with the pigs.
Ty, yeah. You want this gift.
I am the pig king.
Ty. But Ty.
What?
Where is it?
A piece of pork. Oh, you're kidding me. Thanks, George.
Sorry.
Yeah, thank you.
This is a good gift.
Oh, I guess it's better than nothing.
Oh wait, I've got your chestplate. And a shit ton of lapis. Oh, I have a diamond sword here. Ty, I think I picked up your sword.
It's my sword, but I lost both my pickaxes.
No.
Well, I guess I'll just have to work towards it. Also getting, I'm just gonna, literally I'm gonna play on the server all night and just get diamonds.
I'll come here, I'll
You know, just to piss you off, I'm gonna shut the server down. Just to piss you off.
We are no longer friends.
I'm just gonna find diamonds, leave them there until I get fortune or something. But I don't know, I don't trust people on my job.
Bye Ty!
I'm off to live a new life.
Let's go!
Fuck, I fell.
Let's go Ty!
With the pigs.
Really, Ty? Really?
I can eat them.
Look, piggies! Yummy! Oh, God. Well, that event took a lot longer than...
Oh, this was a great episode.
Yeah.
For you, not for me.
Ty, our crafting bench is still down in the little ravine.
Trim looking so swag.
Is it looking swig? Enderman!
Well, I guess it won't take me too long to get that back. I need to get level 30 and hopefully get fortune again.
Yeah.
Well, oh well.
Did I seriously just one hit an Enderman?
Shit happens.
There's a witch.
How long has this been going on for? Feels like ages.
15 minutes.
Oh, the hell is it?
Yeah.
I'm lagging. I need your help.
Where the hell did this Enderman go? I just had an Enderman. I think I killed him, but I don't know where he's dropping.
I'm on one frame a second. I'm on 1 frame a second. I need your
one
help.
Frame? Wow. Nice. That's impressive.
I'm gonna die.
Shit.
Guys, if you don't help me, I'm gonna die.
Wait, Ty, where are you?
I'm in the base.
I don't know where you are, where are you?
Outside your base, outside your room. I'm gonna die.
Oh
wow.
No, balls, pick
Ty, why were you there?
What do you mean?
Why were you on top of the thing?
On top of what?
On top of the house or something.
Like. I wasn't. I was literally inside the base.
Oh. How did you die?
How did you fall from a high place?
I don't understand, because I'm lagging really bad, so I'm going to end the episode here.
Oh.
I'm going to end mine, because I can't play like this.
Alright, fine, we'll all end it. Oh, wow.
The best episode ever.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, favorite this video. If you feel sorry for Ty yet again, go subscribe to him. Link in the description. Jake, link in the description. We will see you whenever. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.
Died again.
Bye.
Bye.